Hi everyone, welcome to the Markforged video series. My name is Anthony Rosengren and I'm an applications engineer for the APAC team. Today, we're going to talk about how you can make a living hinge from our flagship material, Onyx. A living hinge is a thin, flexible hinge made from the same material as the two rigid pieces it connects. You can see them in everyday products, like this pen container or this baby wipes container. Living hinges are traditionally made from polypropylene and are very common in the packaging industry. A key design advantage of the living hinge is that it is able to be made in one piece. Here we have designed a living hinge featuring a clip. I sent this particular design to the printer wirelessly with our in-browsing slicing software, Iga. No post-processing or support material removal was required for this part. The Onyx material is a good material for this application, as the nylon base makes it flexible and strong for thin sections. In this case, the hinge section is 3 layers thick. That's only 0.3 millimeters. I can bend it, but I definitely can't break it. The material is partly made from chopped carbon fiber, which keeps the thick sections nice and stiff. Thanks for watching. If you want to find out more, please feel free to email our applications engineering team at apacae@markforged.com.